Okay. Words without music can be interpreted wrong. So I am a musician that I somehow feel that music can create a more clear understood intention. So this is a song that I just came up with real quickly about that I call Gizmodo Hates Nerds. It was an article where a writer named Alyssa that totally bashed a dude for playing Magic. I mean, it was just a really inappropriate article. So anyway, I read an article on a tacky sign about a girl with no guy inside. It came to light, it didn't seem right. Won't be him calling a man who plays a good hand and a card game. She was calling him names and placing the blame for a bad date. Well, Alyssa, you've done this all to yourself. Alyssa, you've done this all to yourself. We're moving on, we're moving on without you. Alyssa, we're moving on, we're moving on without you. Normal people date and keep it to their friends. Alyssa, Alyssa, you're all wrong. Everything you said was so wrong, oh, Alyssa, Alyssa, you've done this to yourself. Alyssa, Alyssa, you've done this to yourself. Alyssa, you've done this to yourself. I read an article on a tacky side about a girl who had no guy inside. It all came into light, nothing at all even seemed right. Alyssa, Alyssa, you've done this to yourself. Alyssa, Alyssa, you've done this to yourself. Alyssa, Alyssa, it's just yourself. We're moving on, we're moving on without yourself. Alyssa, Alyssa, goodbye.